Andrew, come here. Open up the Holiday stock, also known as the playroom.
I want to go back. I'm not who I used to be.
And out there we have the... what do you call it? Sunroom. With everything taken out of it, unfortunately. This wall was not here originally. This wall was put up so that this closet could be built. A doctor's office, and this was the waiting room. The doorway was right where that picture was, off the porch. The music room was a little packed up, wallpapering I did. These are shelves that go behind the chimney. Doors from the date of August 29th, 1909. This is a foyer. Go upstairs. Yes. This banister we had made. There's no banister here. Originally, there was a wall here when the house was built. A wall right here. Here's a wall of light. The window's open. Don't go away, Ian. Now we go upstairs. See the large hallway upstairs first. This door used to lead to a porch, which was right above the, which was in the front, two-story porch. And the original owners left the house because their daughter, 11-year-old daughter, died falling off that porch. She's buried in a cemetery about 3 miles from here, along with her whole family. This is a bathroom I just refinished. Took down this. This was a wall here among doing other things to open up the room and let the light in rather than having a wall there. This is the door to the attic. This is through to the apartment here, the apartment kitchen. Over here is a like a pantry for the kitchen, which was originally the stairwell for the back of the house, which came up here. You can see the molding, how it goes. And here's the kitchen. We rented this out 3 times while we were living here. Each person stayed about somewhere between a year or two. We didn't have it rented out the whole time we were here. And here's the bedroom of the apartment. Closet and bathroom. Shower and sink. Okay. Here's the deck outside of the apartment. Not a very good view in the winter. There's the garage that I refinished entirely. It was falling over when we moved in. And we have a couple more rooms here. We have Megan's room, which looks a lot neater than it did a couple days ago because everything was taken out of it to be packed up. Closet here. Fits around the chimney. And we have, we'll move down to the master bedroom where I think we have Daniel sleeping. So I'll have to be quiet. Stove right above where the coal stove in the living room was, and two closets. Looking out this window is right above the bay window of the living room. Into Andrew's room. The smallest of the bedrooms. These are odd windows. They open this rather than the sashes, both opens, rather than double hung, which they took out because in the, I believe it was the 1930s, there was a woman who lived here who had tuberculosis, and they used to leave the windows wide open for her. So they wanted windows that they could open fully rather than have half the windows open. So here's Andrew's room again. Everything's packed up. All his trophies and ribbons are missing. And here's the closet that is behind the back of the stairs of the to the attic. Center of. And then over here towards the chimney, and you make a right, and you're looking out west. Take the house, go around the house? Why not?
Michael, don't
go
to the basement.
Why not?
Because the basement is horrible.
Well, that's the basement. Right. Basement was the former kitchen of the original house. And this is the old part of the basement. See some of the wainscoting left over there. The rest of it I took out to use in the bathroom that I just finished. This was a stove right here, cooking stove. I went into a flue right over here. This is one of the original cabinets. This is another one of the original cabinets right over here. Used to be extended all the way down to the end of this stone wall, and this was like an a outdoor but enclosed area. Working and who's not.
You're taking pictures. Now you know how I feel all the time.
And there's Daniel's toys.
Why are you using that and that forward and back?
Because it wastes the battery to use the forward and back. Use our calendar or the phone. This part of the house was built on in 1900. That wall was part of the original wall, an exterior wall of the house. So was that. So you can see there's a rear door right behind this door, which had a light, which allowed light through that light. That window, had a window which allowed light through that window above the basement door, which is now in the dead center of the house.